Okie dokie dokie doke. Spikes, man. Oh, yeah. I need you. And you can do that. And then I need to do that. Perfect. All right. Fourth relic. What do we want? That's pretty good. I think we're going to end up using that. Yeah, I'm going to use that. Yeah. Mana generation sounds good to me for now. Useful shit. Okay, so wind this back the whole way. Run, grab core, or rope. Correct. Okay, run, grab, slide. Are we serious right now? That kind of really, really sucks ass, seeing that it kind of auto-grabbed because it wasn't at the bottom. Stuff like that's annoying. And I have to respend my souls, so I'll wait until I'm out of here. Which means I'm probably at holy level 4 again. Which also means that I'm gonna get attacked by these three fuckheads again. Shing. Please grab him, thank you. I know. Just a simple little mistake there. Easily fixable. And yoink. What's happening, Virgil?
Here you will find the heretics and followers of every cult and pagan sect, all buried together. burning in eternal fire.
Might those damned here be seen?
These tombs remain closed until from Jehoshaphat and the Last Judgment they return with the bodies they have left above.
Alright, you're disappearing. Now I can upgrade. Oh, what's its face do? Oh, that's kind of nice. But magic regeneration is an actual... A little less tap is always a good thing. And I see fire, fire, fire. Okay, so it's going to put a fire in the hall, you have to find it on this. So, pull the switch, run your ass off. Got it. I don't know if it's going to turn back on, so let's get the whole way down here. Fool, get punished. Punishment is our next option. Oh shit! And the door opened, and let's see.
Ignore the sacraments.
Yoink. Yoink. Oh shit. What an asshole. Get out of here. Not doing it, dude. Face the punishment. Simple as that. Buddy Virgil again.
Not long after my own death, I saw a mighty one come down and take forth from here a group of ancient shades. Our first parent, his son Abel, Noah, Abraham, and many others. The deep, foul valley trembled on all sides, and I thought the universe felt love.
Nice. I like that move way too much. I don't know, we'll see. I need punishments. I don't need these. Sir. Come on. damn heretics. Virgil.
In this part of hell, Epicurus, with all his followers who make the soul die with a body, have their burial place.
Poet, what sins have I yet to see?
Tuscan, when you come before the radiant Beatrice, you will know your life's journey.
So many hit right bumper captains. Okay. Yeah, I don't care. I'm just gonna move it. Okay, slightly raised platform. I just insta-died, holy fuck.